Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. A 23-year-old New Jersey man was killed in Maryland last night. He was a senior at Towson University. Police are investigating the shooting. A fire has killed one person in White Township. State police say their investigation is ongoing. And CVS has closed its Metuchen location as part of a larger plan to close hundreds of stores nationwide. Prescriptions have been moved to the CVS in South Plainfield.